for him to be out in the society again, once again, to continue what he's doing. So if he's not lying, or his picture is not out there, there could be students that he raped or whatever he's done, molested or whatever, in 10 years from now, that never have come forward. So it is important that his name and his focus is all out there. There are maybe survivors out there that had to deal with this in silence. So why not easy that his name can't be named? What is so special about him? Is he above the law? Is he above the survivor?